Hello, I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to our new series, Help Desk for Microsoft Word 2010. During this series, I'll show you how to make everything easier with Word 2010 and get you up to speed on all the features. Now let's get started with Word 2010. The first thing we need to do is open Word 2010. Unless you start an Office program, you can't create a document, construct a worksheet, or make a database. I'll show you four ways to start Word 2010. Option 1, click the Start button, choose All Programs, Microsoft Office, and then choose Microsoft Word 2010 on the submenu. Option 2 is to click the program's name on the Start menu. The Start menu is the menu you see when you click the Start button. By placing a program's name on the Start menu, you can open the program simply by clicking the Start button and then clicking the program's name. To place an Office program on the Start menu, click the Start button and then choose All Programs and Microsoft Office. Right-click the program's name and choose Pin to Start menu on the shortcut menu that appears. To remove a program's name from the Start menu, right-click the name and choose Remove from this list. Option 3 is to double-click the program's shortcut icon on the desktop. By creating a shortcut icon on the Windows desktop, you can double-click the icon and immediately start an Office program. To place an Office shortcut icon on the desktop, click the Start button and choose All Programs, and then Microsoft Office. Right-click the program's name and choose Send to Desktop Create Shortcut on the Shortcut menu. You can also right-click the name of a program you pinned to the Start menu and choose Send to Desktop. To remove a desktop shortcut icon from the Windows desktop, right-click it, choose Delete, and click Yes in the Delete Shortcut dialog box. And finally, Option 4, click a shortcut icon on the Quick Launch toolbar. The Quick Launch toolbar appears on the Windows taskbar here at the bottom of the screen and is easy to find. To create a shortcut icon, follow these steps to place a copy of it on the Quick Launch toolbar. Click the shortcut icon on the desktop to select it. Hold down the Control key and then drag the shortcut icon onto the Quick Launch toolbar. You'll see the words Pin to Taskbar appear when you're hovering over the taskbar. Now release the mouse button. To change an icon's position on the toolbar, drag it to the left or to the right. To remove an icon, right-click it and choose Delete. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you would like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.